Yeah, so I'm in the line now for Cebu Pacific Airlines. It's not too bad. I mean, they have a lot of extra area here where you could see. And the other side does domestic flights too, so. You can see it's not too bad. It's I think noon, around noon. My flight is at 1:40 to Davao, so I'm gonna check this box here. I don't know if you can see that. I'm gonna hand down this box. I'm actually gonna check that one in. I have a bunch of stuff that's probably not gonna pass security, and I don't wanna just give it to security or throw it away. So I have hair clippers, you know, fingernail, toenail clippers and stuff. And I have a little pair of scissors and stuff that I wanna keep. So I'm gonna try this and check this box in and see how it does. I put two locks on it, two. You can see here. They're two TSA approved locks, and we'll see what happens. They actually have a button that pops up if they open it to see if they actually opened up your luggage, which is kind of cool. So I want to see if that works. But this is my bag here that I'll take, that I'll carry on with me. And that has my CPAP and stuff like that. So I'm not going to check that. I'm going to keep that with me. So anyway, when I get to the boarding gate, I will make another video. Talk to you guys later.